camera's coming loose, covered in dust anyway. That'll do, I think.
Well, that worked, except I've just realised that little bit of string was hanging over the lens, so that's annoying. Camera kept falling off. I really ought to 3D print a proper little mount for it to go on top there. That'll help protect it as well. But we're just using blue tack at the moment just to stick it in place. But yeah, looks like it likes the beach. Ideal location for it.
So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave us a comment so I know how I'm doing. And somewhere up here there'll be some links to related playlists. Thanks again.